We're talking to Brian Viloria. Do's and don't do's for fighters. What do you think they should not do? Like, first
one's away.
In life, in general, to be successful, you were a champion. It wasn't easy. You fought a very small weight class. You had to watch your diet like crazy.
Eat healthy.
It's boring.
But it's not extreme. It's not like to say you can't eat stuff here and there. You could.
Just keep it.
Yeah, just keep it at a minimum. You know, just go out there and you can enjoy things. I didn't drink any alcohol when I was in boxing. I didn't. You know, I try to stay away from sweets, from a lot of sugary foods, because a lot of it has to be, you know, a lot of it involved making weight, right? And especially at my size.
You told me once, I don't know if you were joking with me, years ago, we were in the middle of a shuttle. I think it was Pacquiao, Clotty.
Yeah.
And you told me that you put a lock on the fridge. Was that true or were you joking?
I was joking.
Okay, no, you know, hey, he put a lock on his fridge to make sure he doesn't get up in the middle of the night and he eats.
What?
I believed him. Now he tells me years later that he was joking.
I feel like he could make it. I feel like you could fight MMA.
No.
That was hard. It's like over East now. It's easy to make.
Oh, yeah, don't do that.
Do you have to watch your weight, Miriam?
Dude, I'm fat as fuck right now.
No, when you're fighting.
Oh, yeah, of course.
How do you do it?
I just be reasonable, man.
You don't exaggerate nothing.
Portion yourself out.
I mean, you could still have your burger and your fries. You have your little, you know, pastry in the morning with your coffee. You can do these things a couple times a week. But you can't do it every day. And then, you know, but when I was active fighter, I was training 5-6 hours a day.
How do you have a day job? How do you support yourself? How do you live?
Well, right now?
No.
back then, I was struggling, man. In Muay Thai, you don't get paid anything. I think the most I made was $5,000.
Wow. And you have eight belts, eight-time champion.
Yeah.
And has to, like... So
no, I got the round belt.
Which was
where the women belt, the women WBC, they give them the flower one, but I got the round one.
The real one.
Yeah, man. Well, I mean, they're both real, but I was just a little...
But 5,000 sounds like a lot, but it's not.
No, it's not. When you consider 6 weeks.
6 weeks.
And what it costs you.
Pay rent. What if you get an injury? You told me you had some gnarly injuries.
Yeah. Or it blew my ACL. It cost me... What is it? I think I made 5,000 and had my ACL blown.
And then you can't do anything.
No.
So how did you pay bills? How do you live?
I was training people or teaching classes and just kind of struggling it up.
But that honestly, teaching classes, I respect everybody do it, but I've done it myself. It drains your energy.
Yeah, I could.
Am I wrong?
No. You want to train people who want to fight, who are really
committed
in it to better themselves and kind of like peel the layers back of the onion. You're not really there for people to get their endorphins. It's not enjoyable. You know, I'm not meant to be somebody's fix. You know what I mean? Yeah.
So
you're really nice.
Why do you say that?
I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Like a little, I was on a reality TV show. Man, they set you up.
Why? But that's what reality
is. Anytime when he comes with the camera, I'm like, this motherfucker, what are you going to do?
Check this out, Brian.
What are you going to lie about?
I've been on sets of reality TV shows. They're not real. They're scripted. They tell people. Mirror.
Or they set you up.
Yeah.
They fucking set you up.
Yeah, I know. I got offered before from the Contender Show.
Oh, yeah.
In the contract, man. In the contract, you have to do everything. They own you. You have to do everything they say.
I'm going to do a reality show myself. No contract, nothing.
Yeah, exactly.
Little puppets.
You got to look into the contract.
Best advice for fighters. Read your contract. Know what you're signing.
If you can, have somebody that knows how to do it.
There's a lot of hidden stuff in there that I didn't know. I hear that a lot.
One of the clauses, right, is like this. If you don't win a fight, it's not verbatim, but
yeah.
If you don't win a fight...